I am James Bond, and these last few movies have told me that my time is running out. And I just watched the last Bond movie, and they made it very, very clear that people like Bond are going to be replaced, and that people like Bond are no longer needed, and that people like Bond are going to be eradicated. So I have a choice. I either stop being James Bond, or sooner or later, there is a near 100% chance that I, Andrew Tate, end up in a jail cell or dead.